This shows the professionalism of this police department.
Target for thieves. If you're not familiar, they are expensive ice chests that are very popular with fishermen. Well, they're also pretty popular with thieves. So police set up a sting, and it did not take very long for their suspect to take the bait. The 21-year-old suspect had been under surveillance for a few days now. Today, he was spotted out at the Tea Heads and apparently stole one of those high-priced Yeti coolers. Well, he sped off when police tried to arrest him and then caused an accident with a police car and another driver. The chase finally ended in the 500 block of Clifford Street when the guy crashed his SUV into a fence. He's now charged with aggravated assault on a peace officer, evading arrest, and theft.